for a second. Do you want some good Bible preaching? In the old 1828 dictionary, the word contemporary meant for the sake of the easier. For the sake of the easier. No, we don't want.